OMG, Chloe, answer me. Whoa, wait until I tell you what I heard. It's too fucked to type. This shit is ripe. Call back. I'll yell you every word.
Jenna Roland calling. Jenna Roland calling. Jenna Roland calling. Hey.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so at the end of last night's party, very end of last night's party, did you see Rich?
Oh, I saw Rich.
So he's behaving hazy like a tweaking junkie, flailing crazy like a freaking monkey.
He's gotta learn to handle his high. Shouldn't drink so much for a small guy.
Right, but he wasn't drunk.
The hell you say, Jenna?
Yo, he wasn't drunk.
The hell you say, Jenna?
No,
because I heard from Dustin Crop that Rich had barely touched a drop,
which means that to tell you.
Spit it out, spit it out.
You really want me to tell you?
Spit it out, spit it out.
I'll tell you, cause you are my closest friend.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, I know. But here's what happened at the party's end. Rich set a fire and he burned down the house. Rich set a fire.
Until I tell you what I saw.
Ignore.
And also space and frowny face. I'm sorry that Jeremy made out with me at the party, but it was totally his fault. And let's not let boys ever come between us ever again, okay? Smiley face, lipstick, kitty paw.
Hey,
we cool?
We are.
Okay, so at the end of last night's party, did you see Rich?
No, I was crying.
So he's behaving weird and I was frightened.
He's gotta learn to not really smoke a lot. He shouldn't get so high for a tiny guy. He's gotta learn to not really smoke a lot. He shouldn't get so high for a tiny guy.
Right, but he wasn't high, so you can't blame the things he did on pot. It's just so awful, so I'll talk about it a lot. Rich set a fire and he burned down the house.
Set a fire and he's totally dead. When Rich set a fire and he burned down the house. friend. Rich set a fire and he burned down the house. Set.